dear children. So how are you all? You all are fine? Yes. And today you should all be happy. You know why? Because we are starting today the new month. Yes. The month is which month? That is October. Yes. This is the October month. And this month it is a 10th month. Okay. So see what I have written the date over here. It is 1.10.2020. Okay. So today date is 1.10.2020. And the day is, yes, today day is Thursday. Yes, children. So on Thursday, as you all know, we go with the two things. What was that? Before means last week, what we did? We have seen the new words for the two letters, right? That was our last SNT. We took the new words. And after that, we crossed in the GK, we did our vehicle. Hai na? But today what we are going to do, hum kya karenge? Aaj hum na two words wala lenge, na hi hum GK lenge. Today we are going to take all the three subjects revision. Okay? So today we are going to start with the English one. ठीक है? आज English का करेंगे. उसके बाद आने वाले time में मैं आपको हिंदी के भी और maths का भी आप लोगों को video send करूँगी. Okay children? So here again we have to go through the revision part of what we have completed, जो हमारा syllabus में था. ठीक है? I hope you all are practicing at home. You are practicing ना? You know what the from M letter what it comes? M for mango, N for nest. So many things already we have gone through. And now here we are seeing another new question for the revision. Okay. Now see, ma'am has written here, match letters with the letters. Okay. Match letter with the letters means see, this side also, ye side mein bhi aap dekho, and plus ye side mein bhi dekho. Dono side mein same alphabets hai, right? Same alphabets ke saath, ab aapko sabse pehle kya karna hai? You have to see what this line and this line. Same. M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. All the eight alphabets are there. ठीक है? अब आपको इनमें से यहाँ पे आपको देखना है और क्या करना है? Match करना है. That is called letter with the letter. You have to match. ठीक है? तो हम शुरू करें. Okay. From M for mango. And now see. O for owl. T for tiger. R for rhino. S for sun. N for net. P for penguin. M for mango. Yes, M for mango. So we will match M for mango to mango. Now see, the second letter is N. ठीक है? अब हमें यहाँ देखना है ये लाइन लाइन में N कहाँ है? O T R S N. Yes, so we will match N to N. Okay. Now see here, this is O. अब आपको देखना यहाँ देखो O कहाँ पे है? अरे टॉप में है तो हम क्या करेंगे इसे O to O match करेंगे. Okay. Now this fourth letter is P. So y'all now you have to see where is the P. C. Here is the P. T R S and P. So we will match P with the P. Okay. With the Q. See T R S. Then last one is Q. So we will match with the Q to Q. Okay. Now R. See here T R S. So we will match R with the letter R. S. This is S. So from S to S. T. The only last one T from T. Okay, children. So in this way, you have to complete math with the math, the letter with the letter. Okay, children. So do this work in your English copy and send it to me. Fine, children. Okay. Bye bye. Take care.